late 84, drugs weren't coming in like they used to.
Here in the Bahamas, everything got different, more tight, so you couldn't work there that much.
A federal task force is helping Florida reduce the drug tide, now estimated at $7 billion a year.
It was the vice president on Monday who sized up the importance of the current crackdown on drugs.
Operation Hat Trick is the D-Day of our war on drugs.
The war is being waged in the Atlantic, ships and planes to stop drug trafficking.
We're at the boat race, and Willie tells me, hey, listen up. Benny's gonna go to Houston and pick up about 300 or 400 keys. I need you to go with him so he won't go by himself, you know? Because it was a dry spell. It was a time where no flake was coming in from Bimini, and these were like the last keys. These keys, we could be with them 2 or 3 months, and that was it, it was over. We drove the 400 keys back to Miami, to my mom's house. Out of those 300 or 400 keys, we needed to make at least 150 extra. Willie and Tabby told me, you know, we're gonna go to your house and we gotta make 150 extra keys from that, because we don't know how long before we get more merchandise. We were there probably like a whole week. I mean, we had a 55-gallon tank of ether in the back, and what would you do? You break up the key, you put like 9 ounces of cut in this big filter, you spray with the ether, and you put it in a mold and throw it in the oven for like 30 minutes. When they would like drive to the house in the morning, they would go, hey, you can smell that ether a block away, man. It's like 2 blocks, you can smell like the coke and the ether. That's how strong that was.